I was told that my ideas will never see the light of day, and that paper was the only place for them. When I started my first project, I had no prior experience, no contractor. I was the architect, the engineer, the foreman, working on site. I left my first mark in the entertainment industry, and this is where my journey began.